Ibu ini ada berada di tempat tidur ini.
She came out of the stretcher.
Cancer.
The pain is gone tonight.
Dan rasa sakitnya hilang malam hari ini.
All the pain is gone tonight.
Segala penyakitnya hilang.
Come. This was yours right here. This was here. This
ini
is yours.
Tempat tidur ibu tadi.
What was wrong with you?
Sakit apa ibu?
Cancer colon metastasis tulang.
Colon cancer. Is the pain
cancer
gone?
Tulang.
Stomach is pain.
Huh?
Stomach, my stomach is pain.
Is the pain gone now?
Oh, yeah.
Sekarang sakitnya hilang.
Yeah.
The pain is gone now.
Yeah.
She had bone cancer.
Dia sakit.
Colon cancer. And lung.
Colon cancer.
The pain is gone from her body.
Segala penyesalan rasa sakitnya hilang.
Start walking.
Sekarang berjalan ibu.
Hallelujah. Jesus, we give you praise.
Tuhan, kami berikan pujian
kepada-Mu. I give you the glory. I rebuke it.
Sama dia Tuhan.
I give you the glory. Speak it up. Oh, it is Jesus. Oh, it squeeze that area. Is all the pain gone?
Segala rasa sakitnya hilang.
All pain is gone.
All is gone.
Did you feel sakitnya hilang? Did you feel something go through
your
body?
Ibu merasa sesuatu mengalir tuh yang bekerja pada tubuh ibu sebelum ibu disembuhkan?
Yeah.
Yes.
What did you feel?
Apa yang dirasakan?
Kepala.
My head. What did you feel?
Trembling.
Tell the people.
Ada rasa jamahan Tuhan di kepala ibu ini sebelum dia disembuhkan.
That's the power of God she felt.
Itulah kuasa Tuhan yang dia beliau rasakan.
Thanks. Somebody say hallelujah.
Katakan hallelujah.
Pastor, this lady was in a car accident 3 years ago.
Terkena yaitu kecelakaan 3 tahun yang lalu, kecelakaan mobil.
Her leg was broken in 4 places.
Kakinya patah 4.
2 operations.
2 kali dioperasi.
She could only walk like this.
Berjalannya seperti itu tadi.
She couldn't move her knees.
Dia tidak bisa menggerakkan lututnya.
Tonight.
Malam ini.
Jesus healed her.
Yesus menyembuhkan dia.
She can run.
Dia bisa lari. Lari sekarang ibu.
Come on. Pardon?
Sekarang saya bisa sujud. Dulu aku tidak bisa sujud, sudah tidak bisa sujud. Tapi sekarang aku bisa sujud.
She cannot kneel before, but now she can kneel and worship the Lord.
Stand up.
Sekarang berdiri.
Pick up your legs. Up. Hallelujah.
Pastor, she had lung cancer.
Ibu ini sakit kanker paru-paru.
Unable to move her left hand.
Tidak bisa menggerakkan tangan sebelah kiri.
She felt so much pain.
Begitu banyak sakit, begitu sakit.
She felt a warm sensation in her side.
Dia merasakan yaitu suatu jamahan Tuhan di bagian tubuhnya.
And somebody was pushing her chest, she said.
Dia berkata seorang menjamah dadanya.
Tell me.
I cannot bow down.
Ini sakit kayak ada borok di buah dada saya.
There is a sickness, there's a wound in my breast.
Sekarang bisa gini.
But now I can move my left hand. Left arm.
Now it's gone.
No.
Swing.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
This boy was deaf from birth.
Anak ini tuli sejak lahir.
His mother just told me she bore him from birth deaf.
Dia lahir tuli.
Unable to hear.
Tidak bisa mendengar.
And tonight.
Malam ini.
God opened up his ears.
Tuhan membuka telinganya.
Hallelujah.
Come. Mari.
This boy,
anak ini,
was deaf from birth.
Dari lahir tuli.
Yes.
What happened tonight?
Apa yang terjadi malam ini?
Dia bisa mendengar katanya.
He can hear tonight. That's what he said.
Deaf from birth.
Tuli sejak lahir. He's so happy.
Now, listen to me please.
Dengarkan saya, perhatikan.
The greatest miracle is not a physical healing.
Mujizat terbesar bukan kesembuhan tubuh.
The greatest miracle is salvation.
Mujizat terbesar adalah keselamatan jiwa.
When one gives his life to Jesus Christ.
Ketika seseorang memberikan hidupnya kepada Yesus Kristus.
How many of you want the greatest miracle?
Berapa banyak saudara mau mujizat terbesar?
If you want to give your life to Jesus Christ.
Karena itu berikan hidupmu kepada Yesus Kristus.
Lift your hand to heaven.
Angkat tanganmu ke sorga.
Pray this prayer after me.
Dan berdoalah mengikuti saya setelah penterjemah.
Lord Jesus.
Tuhan Yesus.
I believe you are the Son of God.
Aku percaya Engkau lah Putra Allah.
And I believe you came to earth 2000 years ago and died for me on a cross.
Aku percaya Engkau datang ke atas muka bumi ini 2000 tahun yang lalu dan mati bagiku di atas kayu salib.
And I believe you shed your blood for me.
Aku percaya Engkau mencurahkan darahmu untuk saya.
And I believe you rose from the dead.
Dan aku percaya Engkau bangkit dari antara orang mati.
Come into my heart.
Masuklah dalam hatiku.
Save my soul.
Selamatkan jiwaku.
I surrender to you now.
Aku menyerah kepadamu sekarang.
Take my life.
Ambillah hidupku.
Right now.
Saat ini.
I receive you as my savior.
Aku menerima Engkau sebagai juru selamatku.
And my Lord.
Dan Tuhanku.
Amen.
Amen.
Give the Lord a mighty hand of praise.
Nah, berikan tepuk tangan bagi yang Tuhan.
She has been paralyzed for 4 years in this leg, her right leg.
Dia lumpuh 4 tahun. Tidak bisa diangkat. Sekarang sembuh.
Wait a minute. She was paralyzed.
Pastor, she was carried in this service by her 4 children.
Dia dibawa ke sini dengan 4 anaknya.
And now she's walking.
Dan sekarang dia berjalan.
4 years it's been.
4 tahun dia lumpuh.
She could not look.
Ya, lihat itu.
Tell me. What was wrong with her?
Apa yang terjadi? Tadinya sakit apa?
Saya 4 tahun yang lalu kena stroke.
4 years ago I've been struck by stroke.
Sakit. Kalau malam terus nangis. Tapi saya dengar dari berita tadi malam, saya langsung datang. Datang sama anak saya berempat. Tapi anak saya semua tidak ketemu. Saya minta anak saya supaya ketemu di sini.
What did she say?
He said, 4 years ago I received stroke and then I couldn't walk. I feel pain. But last night I heard this crusade and then I came with four of my children, but I didn't know where they are now. But now I can walk because Jesus healed me.
Jantung.
Wait.
Jantung saya kena.
Also my heart attack.
Opname sebulan.
Hospitalized one month.
Opname terus. Tapi saya minta.
Hospitalized.
Saya selalu berdoa pada Yesus.
I also.
Saya selalu berdoa pada Yesus. Dengan mujizat Yesus, kami diberi sembuh.
I will be healed.
Sampai hari ini saya sembuh dari
Yesus.
And
tonight I receive my healing.
Hallelujah.
Thanks all.
Tadinya dia menderita kanker, dia tidak bisa berjalan, tapi sekarang begitu sukacita, dia berjalan karena kuasa Tuhan.
What was wrong with you?
Apa tadinya sakitnya tadinya apa? Sakit apa tadinya?
Kanker getah bening.
Ya, yeah, cancer.
Cancer in her body, in your cancer. Bone, her bone. Tell the people what was wrong with you.
Kanker getah bening. Lymphoma.
Lymphoma.
Yes.
What happened tonight?
Apa yang terjadi malam ini?
selama 8 bulan tangan kaku, kaki kaku, berdiri susah, jalan harus pelan-pelan. Mujizat terjadi, Tuhan telah menyembuhkan saya. Tangan saya bisa bergerak bebas, kaki saya bisa loncat. Saya senang, Tuhan luar biasa.
Firstly, I cannot move my hand, I cannot move my leg, I cannot walk, but now God move my leg, God powers my leg also. I can walk now. Sekarang berlari.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Katakan hallelujah.
Jesus, we give you praise, Lord. Look how happy she is. Look at her face.
Lihat wajahnya, sukacita.
Look at her face.
Lihat wajahnya.
It's all about. It's worth it all. That's it, Henry.
Imagine having all that pain. 14 years she had this pain. She had this pain for years. This is the last bit of the cancer. So you can see why she's so excited. She came running up here. She came up the stairs. Look at that face. Oh, thank you.
It's worth it all.
Yes, it's worth it.
Lift your hands and thank you, Jesus.
Angkat tangan saudara dan bersyukur kepada Yesus.
Thanks. Thanks. He's here. Let's celebrate the presence of the Lord. Oh, this is gorgeous. This is marvelous. That's God's power on you. Very strong. Very strong. That's power.
Luar biasa.
Somebody say hallelujah.
Katakan hallelujah. Teriakan hallelujah bagi Yesus.
My dear, I did not do it.
Bukan saya melakukannya.
Jesus did it.
Yesus yang melakukannya.
Lift your hands and thank him.
Angkat tanganmu dan mengucap syukur baginya.
Just lift your hands and thank him.
Angkat tanganmu dan berterima kasih kepada dia.
That's right.
You can see. Bapak ini datang dari Singapura.
He had cancer.
Dia menderita.
He's in this wheelchair. These are the two boys that helped them. They're the son.
Tadinya dia ada di kursi roda. Ini anak
putranya. This is the other boy. So wonderful. God healed him tonight.
Indah sekali Tuhan menyembuhkan dia malam ini.
But for the first time,
untuk waktu pertama kali,
he gave his life to Jesus Christ.
Dia menyerahkan hidupnya kepada Yesus Kristus.
Were you Buddhist? What were you? Buddhist?
Buddhist?
Buddha. Yeah, lorong yeah. Buddha.
No, I was Buddhist.
Sekarang Yesus.
Sekarang Yesus. Now Jesus.
What you see Jesus healed you tonight?
Saya lihat Yesus menyembuhkan bapak malam ini.
Pancreatic cancer, Reverend. So he was went through the surgery late last August for pancreatic cancer. And recently the doctor said that there's a recurrent in cancer. But he believed that tonight Jesus has healed him.
And you came from Singapore. He flew down from Singapore. Where do you live, both of you?
Actually, we live in Jakarta. But he went to Singapore for treatment for
some
time.
And this is his other son, and he said...
Oh, so you're from here?
Yeah.
So he went to Singapore for treatment. He flew in from Singapore, believing God will heal him.
Just for your crusade, because he believed that God will heal him tonight in your crusade.
No, not for a long time.
You've not seen your father walk like this?
No, not for a long time.
Come on, Papa, let's walk.
Bapak ini sejak Agustus telah dioperasi kanker pankreas. Kemudian dia dibawa berobat ke Singapura. Tetapi kemarin sengaja dibawa dari Singapura karena percaya Tuhan akan menyembuhkan. Malam ini kuasa Tuhan menjamah, sembuh dan berjalan. Sekarang terima Yesus.
That's marvelous what the Lord.
Ini sungguh indah sekali apa yang Tuhan kerjakan di sini.
You know what I'm seeing in Indonesia?
Saudara tahu apa yang saya lihat di Indonesia?
I never thought I'd see this in Indonesia.
Saya tidak pikir kalau saya bisa melihat seperti ini di Indonesia.
Nearly 500,000 people are there.
Ada banyak orang yang disembuhkan.
Last night 450,000 here.
Tadi malam ada 450,000 orang di sini.
I can't believe what I'm seeing here.
Dan betul-betul itu diyakinkan apa yang saya katakan di sini.
And this man tonight.
Dan bapak ini malam ini
is healed.
Disembuhkan.
Gives his life to Jesus Christ.
Dia menyerahkan hidupnya kepada Yesus Kristus.
Lift your hands, say thank you Jesus.
Angkat tangan saudara dan katakan terima kasih Yesus.
Thanks for that anointing. Thanks for that anointing.
Terima kasih buat urapan itu.
How great. That's right, that's right. Thanks. Then sings a song.
Pastor, this man is so excited.
Pastor, bapak ini begitu sukacita, bergairah.
For 23 years he had heart disease and diabetes.
23 tahun sakit jantung dan diabetes.
Then he had a stroke a year and a half ago.
Dan juga menderita stroke 1.5 tahun yang lalu.
Pastor, he hasn't walked in a year and a half.
Pastor, dia tidak bisa berjalan 1.5 tahun.
Tonight,
malam ini,
he's been walking.
Dia telah berjalan.
For over 2 hours.
Telah 2 jam dia berjalan.
Jesus healed him.
Yesus menyembuhkan dia.
Come on, give a big clap.
Ayo berikan tepuk tangan bagi Tuhan.
Look at that.
Lihat itu.
Look at that. The man had not been able to walk for 2 years.
Bapak your ini wife, tidak bisa berjalan 2 tahun. Istrinya?
Your yeah. wife. Jesus, what can I say?
Tuhan, apa yang bisa saya katakan?
But a million thanks.
Oh, jutaan terima kasih Tuhan.
A million thanks.
Jutaan terima kasih.
Million thanks.
Jutaan.
The man is standing here just thanking the Lord for his healing. Where are you from?
Bapak dari mana?
Jakarta. For 2 years you had not walked.
2 tahun enggak bisa jalan.
Huh? Pardon? His leg.
Very big.
How about now?
Now stronger.
Now stronger. I didn't do it, you know that. Jesus did it, you know that.
Yes.
Let's thank him. You thank him now.
Yesus yang melakukannya. Ayo berterima kasih kepada Yesus.
Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus.
Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. Thank you Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thanks. Thanks my God. Thanks. Thanks. Will you all stand, please?
Saudara bisa bangkit berdiri.
Lift your hands and thank him.
Angkat tangan saudara dan berterima kasih kepada dia.
I sing praises to your name.
Oh,
praise Him. Keep him here. Henry.
Pastor, this is incredible.
Pastor, ini sungguh luar biasa.
This man had cancer in the face.
Saudara ini mendapat kanker di wajahnya.
The cancer was so bad he could not breathe.
Kanker itu begitu jeleknya dia tidak bisa bernapas.
This is his daughter.
Ini adalah putrinya.
As they were worshiping the Lord, you said, "Put your hand on your face."
Pada waktu kita menyembah Tuhan, engkau katakan pegang wajahmu.
He could not speak properly.
Dia tadinya tidak bisa berbicara dengan baik.
He could not breathe through his nostrils.
Dia tidak bisa bernafas dari hidungnya tadinya.
And suddenly his nostrils cleared up.
Tetapi tiba-tiba hidungnya jernih.
And he could talk properly tonight.
Dan sekarang dia bisa berbicara dengan benar malam ini.
And God opened up his ears. You
should hear juga this. Tuhan membuka telinganya.
This is his girl.
Ini adalah putrinya.
That's his daughter.
It's his daughter.
Ini
the tumor on his face, the cancer.
Tumor, blocked, kanker di wajahnya.
His hearing.
His hearing
tidak bisa dengar.
It was right here.
Yeah. Di sini.
You could not breathe through your mouth.
He couldn't talk like this. He couldn't talk like this.
Huh?
Suaranya Markus. Bang, suaranya. No. Enak sembuh.
He can talk now. Dia bisa bicara sekarang. Tadinya tidak bisa bicara.
Ngomong yang kencang.
Dari Tuhan Yesus. Saya sudah sembuh. Sama sama Tuhan Yesus.
You can breathe now.
Bisa bernapas sekarang dengan hidung tadinya enggak bisa.
Woi, hidungnya sembuh. Tenggorokannya bagus, semua bagus. Leher sampai ke
Everything now is good. Everything now is good. My mouth, my nostril, my ear, everything is good now. My throat also.
She was just telling.
Yesus and this.
He has bleeding before.
Tadinya dia mengalami pendarahan.
Lot of bleeding.
Banyak darah. Dua kali pendarahan. Di mana?
Several months ago.
Beberapa bulan yang lalu.
Just last month he bleed again.
Bulan lalu juga.
Bleeding from where?
Pendarahan lagi.
Mouth and nose.
Dari mulut dari hidung pendarahan.
And he felt something. He felt something warm.
Dia merasa
all over his face, he said.
Di seluruh mukanya. Sekarang dia bisa bernapas dari mulut dari hidung juga.
Suara bagus. Suaranya bagus.
God is great. God is great.
The Lord opened his ear. The Lord
Tuhan membuka telinganya.
Breathing and he can speak now.
Dia bisa bicara sekarang juga bisa bernapas dengan baik dari hidung.
I want you to give Jesus a big shout of hallelujah.
Saudara, teriakkan.